welcome to you from the Catalan capital, Barcelona. We are at this grandest of stadia, a fitting home to the giants of the world game, FC Barcelona. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
We've got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, I'm drawn to Arturo. Not always a player who'll capture attention by doing something extra special for us, but he's someone who does everything to a pretty high level, and he plays with great intensity.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. In towards the middle. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Barcelona have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Gets up to head it! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front! A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Rakitic. Messi. Roberto battles to win it back, out to the flank, Arda Turan, going through, he's had a go! Another chance! More pressure on the opposition goal.
This is proving to be a very good spell, the intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Messi certainly tends to cast his influence, and he's in imposing mood again.
Luis Suarez, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Luis Suarez.
Oh look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Now it's Luis Suarez! Rakitic, and this is he's gone for it! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
On behind for a goal kick. And it's half-time here. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
So we're just settling back into this second half. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Jordi Alba looks to dink one in. It's a throw in. Passes it through. And that's well defended. Iniesta. It's Luis Suarez! Barcelona really are defending from the front.
They are, and this type of pressing is a case of counter-attacking a counter-attack. It's high octane and high pressure, high fitness.
Goes wide. Heads it! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Barcelona look as though they're about to make a change. Messi hits it! Pulls out on the left now. That is an adventurous run down the left-hand side. Who's he going to play in? Red, he sorted
keep
that
calm
out
and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell. Now
just brushed off the ball,
Peter,
there.
They have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Messi, and it's Jordi Alba. He's got away. Iniesta spreads it wide. Messi comes sliding in. Here comes the corner. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded and
has a pop! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Massive leap! And that may well be that. That is that. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough.